Good evening, everybody. Another unboxing from my friends at Baofeng. They have sent me this. So let's have a look to see what it is. Wow. Looks like UV5R. Looks slightly different. Okay, so we've got the unit there. The battery. Yeah, just the side here. The usual thing, a lanyard. UV5RH. Ah, okay. UV5RH. And we've got the antenna. Base charging station. And the usual belt clip. Okay, so let's get rid of this box. Actually, anything else in there? Nope. Now this box to the side. Okay, so let's have a look here. With the usual clip. Okay, so let's have a look here. The battery. It's a... my glasses on. Anyway, it's a battery. I believe it's a, yeah, it's got the USB-C charging port on it there. Okay. The radio unit itself. Yeah, it's a UV5RH. Just a comparison, here's my UV5R. My 6 or 7 year old one now, which still works fine. So there is a difference in size. Anyway, so this one is UV5RH. So let's get it fired up. It slides in and click. And then let's get the antenna on. Okay, let's see what this looks like. I didn't hear anything there. Let's turn it up a bit this time.
Welcome. Frequency mode.
Okay, I like this screen. Frequency mode.
Channel mode. Frequency mode. Channel mode.
Okay, channel mode and frequency mode as usual. Mode. Then you've got the AB. Channels to switch out. Oh, what is that? Oh, that's airband. I didn't know it had that. Okay. Menu system. I've got a feeling it's going to be this new one that they're trying to use, which is still going to get a bit of use to. Step, transmission power, save functions, vox, wide or narrow. ABR, TDR, beep prompt, yeah, total, CTCRS, DCS, the usual bits and bobs, CTCS scan, and a DCS scan, okay. CTCS save mode, okay. Voice on or off, language, English, and I'm guessing that's Chinese, DTMF as usual, S codes. The scan types, PTT, so it looks like the usual, and you can name it here, looks like the usual stuff. Yep, offset channels, side, yeah, and the Roger, that everybody likes. Tones, menu exit time. Vox delay, power on message, voice prompt. Yeah, this is the usual. What else have we got down here? Is there any scan functions?
Scanning begin.
Oh, okay, it's the usual hash button which is the scanning.
Scanning start.
What else is there? Let's have a look at this one.
Lock.
Sorry, what?
Unlock.
Oh, lock. what else? Is there anything else yet?
On.
Au sud, sud-ouest, vitesse du vent 17 nœuds.
Off.
So that's the NOAA channels.
Nine.
Okay, so there's nothing there.
Six.
Nope, nothing there.
One.
Okay, so this is the UV. Oh, sorry, not the UV. Sorry, the BF5RH, which seems to have an airband in it. I can't remember my local frequency for the airband, but anyway, maybe menus as usual. And to get away.
Channel mode.
Yeah, so this is the BF5RH. I do have the CPS for this as well, so I will be doing a video on the programming of it. It's got what's it got on the side here? Nothing. What is that? Let's see if I can open that up. Oh yeah, just one of those. There we go. So that's the standard plug point. And you have a PTT. Okay, that's programmed to FM. That's the transmit key. What's this one do? Oh, it's just turning the light on. Okay, so it seems okay. I have to get it all programmed up, but anyway, it says it says UV5RH here, and on the packaging here it says BF5RH. So this is the UV BF5RH. Anyway, yeah, I will be doing a programming on this once I've played with it and learn how to use it. I got supplied the CPS at the same time, so yeah, I will see you guys soon. Have a good night.